When was the group of you?
And this space was built maybe 10, 11 years ago, and the original one was set in the 16th century.
We know that the group of you was burned on the ground. When was it rebuilt?
When was it rebuilt? This one. The original one, 1613, if I know, from a production.
Okay. Now, how many people can assist at the space at all?
I think it's maybe 1500 maximum, 700 standing, and 800 seated.
Non vi vomete dal prima fila. Non spostarvi dalla prima fila.
Medium-sized studio, Studio 6. Starting up the top, these are all of our lights in the studio, and you can see that they're all numbered as well. And those numbers match up to the switchboard over there, so if you need to move them up or down.
Studio, the television centre, so there's not room here that's looking at you, and you can see that it's blue or green. That's it!
Is that it?
Now, are you finding it difficult to find the spot?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Hello and welcome to BBC Source. I'm Federica and here I have today's headline.
Conto della situazione.
Allora, siamo in treno, stiamo andando a Bedford, che è un paesino vicino Londra. Saremo tutto il giorno lì, avremo il nostro corrispondente, porteremo lì il Salento, abbiamo preparato dei video, delle canzoni, i nostri cantanti sono Sara, Vanessa, Enea e Max.
Abbiamo anche dei ballerini.
Abbiamo anche dei ballerini che sono sempre Sara
e Francesco.
Tutti in qualche modo saremo partecipi. Speriamo di arrivare presto.
Skin of tamarind is a skin of sheep. This is never.